Generation One provides a blueprint for building a legacy of wealth.
You have to almost do the opposite of what all your peers are doing because they're managing their money the wrong way too.
There's cornerstones to wealth, and Black folks don't even know what those cornerstones are. There's six wealth building foundational blocks that have to be in a portfolio in order for that portfolio to be balanced and diversified. It includes businesses, it includes real estate, it includes precious metals, rhodium, platinum, palladium, gold, silver, it includes annuities, it includes equities, it includes the foreign currency exchange.
Generation One takes an honest look at what's happening.
Who's working this hard only to just leave and the thought of leaving your children behind in a worse place than when they got here? I don't think it's fair to your children to have to, you know, have a bake sale or a car wash to bury you.
Generation One is the movie our community has been waiting for.
Really, no one actually cares if we succeed or if we fail. That's just point blank. So instead of worrying about why we have failed, let's look at the unique attributes that we bring to the table that would help us succeed and thrive in many, many years to come.
It's Hosea 3:6-8, people perish, people die because of lack of information. The Black community is dying because of lack of information. We don't need to be wasting time, wasting our energy and our breath on things that make no sense. Wearing your pants hanging off your behind makes no sense.
Lamar and Ronnie Tyler present Generation One, the search for Black wealth.
You'll get a lot of Black folks who talk about a conspiracy and conspiracy. See, you don't have to have a conspiracy theory if you have institutional racism. You know, the white folks are not sitting in a room saying, all in favor of discriminating Black people, raise your hand and say aye. That's not how it goes down. You set up unequal structures that provide unequal outcomes.
Available now on DVD. Visit www.generationonemovie.com for more information.